Alexander and the horse. Answer the following. Copy the questions, children, and the answers also. Question number one. Who was Alexander? Alexander was a great king who lived in Greece a long time ago. Copy these. When and where was Alexander born? Alexander was born on either 20 or 21 July in Pella. Describe the horse which Alexander liked. The horse which Alexander liked was a fine horse, young, tall, and strong. What did the horse do when the captain went to ride it? The horse kicked the captain and he fell down. How many people tried to ride the horse before the prince tried? Three people tried to ride the horse before the prince tried.